myself a fortune through some counterfeit stock sales. Defrauding my investors while snorting tons of rails. But since I got indicted and didn't get parole, I cornered the prison market with cigarettes hidden in my butt.
I used to be the coolest, I got all the hype. Now I've become a victim of douchebag stereotype. With all these different types of douche, the question seems to be, have I become the douchebag, or has the douchebag become me? We don't understand why we get all the hate.
People don't get that they're pawns,
and all my jokes are great.
Instead they call us douchebags and hope we'll go away. But they don't realize who's hurt by the words they say.
Ladies used to use me to smell like fresh evergreen. I was the only game in town to keep them nice and clean. WebMD says I can cause inflammatory infections to occur. Now I'm just an insult instead of a vagina cleaning connoisseur. I used to be the coolest, I got all the hype. Now I've become a victim of douchebag stereotype. With all these different types of douche, the question seems to be, am I still the douchebag, or have these douchebags become me?
Have I become the douchebag?
Do you know any managers?
Oh yeah, tons. But they're all douchebags.